Hello everyone and welcome to a first kind of lazily recycled community picks that will be taking over the My Girlfriend Picks series. So my community picks, and you know, the first game they picked, I put up a poll between two games, this one and Crysis, and the first one they picked was Maneater. Now I am a little grateful for that because I suspect Maneater to not be a deeply engrossing story I need to immerse myself into. I think it's going to just be about a shark eating people. I might be wrong, but who knows. But yeah, so I am grateful for that because currently I am playing God of War Ragnarok and I don't want to really split my attention of immersion between two games. So I'm grateful for this one. I can already see a shark just moving around there. Why that person is not moving back when the shark's right there, I don't know. But anyways, let's get started. Let's just chomp down, shall we? I have no idea what that means. That's some spooky X-Files stuff over there or something. But let's just click play. And then let's start eating, I guess. You know, have a healthy diet of people.
Meanwhile, aboard the Cajun Queen.
Bro! Look at what they're doing
Dear
to me, bro.
Known by his fellow anglers as Scaly Pete.
Daddy hunted sharks. I hunt sharks. It's in the blood. There was somebody better at this, you'd be following them, yeah? Well, people, we got a lot of wrong ideas about sharks. Scientists say we gotta coexist. Now, how you gonna coexist with that shark, huh? Shark just wanna do one thing. That's kill you, eat you. You are what I do. I consider a sacred honor.
Okay, then.
If I could. Too bad, but 24 hours to a day.
Shark spotted in Fontic Bay. Several deaths reported. Shark can be identified by rusty harpoon embedded in flank.
Got in my way. Got a chuck.
Okay, then. What an intro. It's me, I guess.
This is an adult bull shark. Fast, fierce, and armed quite literally to the teeth. She has little to fear here in the Gulf.
No, I'll keep it. It's fine.
The muscular marvel
confidently
moves through its watery world.
Get some good chompers on it. It feels really beefy, you know, in the controller. When you hit R2, like, it feels like the whole jaw just comes out and nom. Look at that nom nom nom. It also makes you go fast. Look at that nom 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 nom. There's fishes to eat. And I've got a hearing sense. Check this out. Nom 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 nom, I'm coming for you. Holy damn, I'm freaking destroying this turtle.
The predator's 350 fearsome teeth are put on full display.
Ouch. He freaking is really laying into these other fish. Look at that. I can tail whip stuff, let's do this. Get the hell out of my way, bro. Nom! Nom nom!
No.
Look at that.
Exhibiting behavior more common to a thresher shark, this bull makes creative use of her powerful tail.
Yo, get out of my way, bro. You can't hold me forever. Let's go to the surface. Woo! That's actually quite cool. The whole underwater thing. Oh, it's a seal! Come on!
The bull's speed is astounding for a large marine predator.
Can I go up here? Yo, I'm a shark out of water. Pick it out, bro. Oh gosh, I have oxygen level, obviously. Go, go, go! Whew! That's close, bro.
A breaching shark is a rare and calorie-intensive spectacle.
Hey, it's a human! Nom! Gotcha! Cue the Jaws music! let's get him, boys. Damn, there's a friggin' 2-for-1 special here. What can I say?
That shark needs a good Scaly. Wipe on their nose. Go get him, Chan.
Scaly Pete is after me, dude. Check this out.
How you doing there, shark?
I think I got machine guns and everything against them. I gotcha. Oh, okay, it does work. Woo! Got the boat. Now you're screwed.
You got this, Bonner.
What can I say? You're so screwed now.
Catch me this shot, my son.
He's coming.
Look at MT. She gonna make quite a metal piece.
Alright, Scaly. You asked for it, dude.
Got us some dinner coming, boys.
Ooh. Wait, what?
Get her up on deck, huh?
Was I supposed to do something?
On
oh, that was supposed to happen.
Crew, Scaly Pete looks over the catch of the day.
I see.
Yeah, this my daddy's iron, all right. But this ain't D-Shark. Not the one I was looking for.
How do you know?
How I know? Not big enough. This look like a mega to you.
Oh. He just absolutely skinned me, dude.
Oh, looky here. She's on for me. Hello. How are you, mama in there?
What the frick?
Hey, well, why'd you do that? So I can identify next time I see her. When I spear her.
Bro, such a gas.
The tiny pup responds with an instinct for survival. The middle one will turn on the gamma.
What the frick happened there? I just ate the guy's hand. Okay then. The Scaly Pete are gonna be revealed like a Captain Hook hand now. See that thing? Look at him. What an intro. This is probably like the said, like, yeah, Kyle LeBlanc. And I'm suspecting human sacrifice. It's like a nature show.
Man-eater.
Is Man-eater itself then a documentary that I'm a part of? Look at that. My mom! It even has a more emotional story than Ragnarok. My mom was taken out by a crazy freaking
guy. Animal had tasted human flesh. To avoid starvation, a shark must always be ready to pursue and attack.
What is this? It's like a big internet cable. Can I chew it?
The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
Whoa. It's trippy down here. Look at this. Evolution. I have an organ. I can upgrade it with DNA. I need to get more DNA. My body. Apparently I got the tiger body. Oh yeah, look at me, bro. I look positively spiffy now. Mama would be so proud of how I look. Delicious. Oh, look at this. They are overpopulating. Oi! Let me help you out a bit. Yeah! There you go. See? It's all about culling and knowing when is enough is enough. Maybe we should try this on humans. Oh. Wildlife can be also evade and dodge attacks when you see the wildlife better or vulnerable. Ain't no way I'm gonna get beaten like a catfish. Whoa! Never mind! Ow! Ow!
The shark's
ow!
Life expectancy is at half, thanks to its lifestyle choices and risky behavior.
Well. Oh! Okay. Okay, I'm sorry. Woo! I knew we were gonna get an alligator. Woo! He's coming! Oh! He's right here! Rick! Go, 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 go! This is not a drill, this is not a drill. Woo! He's so good! Go eat something else, dude.
The overhunting of Fawtik's keystone predators has led to a superabundance of catfish, which is just fine by local bully Rosie the Alligator.
Rosie the Alligator, you're a bully. Did you hear that? Woo! Look at me, look at me. I'm going meow, meow. You can't catch me. All right, what's next on the agenda? We killed all the catfish and that was scary. Musky business. Yeah, all right, these Yankee fish. Look at this guy, yeah. I'm up for it. Where is he? Where is he? How red this water is. There's a musky, yo! No! I'm gonna get you.
Muskellunge, or
musk,
is a freshwater fish currently found throughout the Great Lakes region, so I have no idea what it's doing here.
Don't worry, dude. That's just how evolution works, bro. I take this shit out. Woo! Boing, boing, boing. Oh, I had fun. Lovely little game, as I said, a lovely little time waster. A game I can have mindless fun. There's absolutely like no real kind of depth to it. Depth, you get it. Anyway, but I like it that way. See, it's a game where I don't really have to think. I can just, swim around and eat things. Like, that's literally the extent of the gameplay. And still, it's pretty great. So, I'm happy. I'll definitely be playing out this game when I just want to be chilling and stuff like that. I think it's going to be a perfect little, like, in-between things just to kind of, you know, relax, turn my brain off, and just have some fun. Which I miss in some games. But anyway, thank you again for watching. Thank you for picking. Thank you for interacting with this. It means a lot to me that you guys are interacting and all that stuff and, making a difference. I do hope you enjoyed today. Be sure to check out the next My Community Picks video. We'll be voting between two more stuff again. But until then, I hope you guys stay safe. Watch out for sharks in fresh water because, you never know, they might be there. And, yeah, we'll chat soon.